Hey guys, I am joined by my friend. Probably not gonna get the hotel tour until tomorrow or okay, let's forget what I said about 7 o'clock. I'll have it due by 9, 10 o'clock. Okay, at 12 o'clock. Because apparently, my mom's going to do a day. And we have to go to the school. And housing in freaking Washington, D.C. I'm in freaking Bonneville. You see the freaking difference? That's like 1 hour freaking away from here. 45 minutes, like, bitch. How about you move to Bonneville, or we just hurry up and move to fucking Washington, D.C.? Like, the fuck? We can't freaking go, huh? So, I'm mad as hell right now. Yes, I act like my 18-year-old. But I don't give a fuck, because I don't give a fuck with any of y'all bitches, man. I still love her, and I ain't saying what she's doing to this thing. She ain't about doing no broke.
And I said,
I'm about to end my video. Okay, I'm not really going to do that, because my sister is doing a bitch, so I just wanted to be quiet. Okay, so. So, I'll have the tour with y'all tomorrow at 12 o'clock in the morning. When I mean 12 o'clock in the morning, I mean like midnight. So, if you're asleep, you might want to watch it when you wake up. Okay?